n is equal to 4. By default, it becomes n is equal to 4. It should be even number, so it becomes easier. Okay. So now let us observe how to go for fractional calculation. So everybody is known for all these calculations now. So let us find a 4-point DFT. So let us find what? We'll find 4-point step 1. 4-point DFT. Nobody asked to go for calculation of DFT and then check with it IDFT. Nobody asked you like this. But we are doing this. Why? Because we know the sequence is given 1, 1, 1. When I get IDFT, I should get my original sequence back. That is, I should again get 1, 1, 0, 0. That is our observation we want to see. Whether we really get the IDFT back. Is it not? So let us observe the calculation of the IDFT and DFT. First, the DFT. For the step 1, I'll find the 4-point DFT and I will have x of k. So don't make it a thing that the whole time we are spending on DFT only. We have to even find the IDFT. So we have to be very fast. So what is the value of n? N will be from 0 to n minus 1. K is 0 to n minus 1. That means it is from 0 to 3. That means it is 0 to 3. Because n is 4. Right? So x of k is nothing but summation n is equal to, I have n values for x of k, 3. That is it. Very easy. I will insert x of n here. E raised to minus j 2 pi n k by 4. I know my n is 4. So what I will do is, I will simply insert this directly 4 and I get a division by 2, giving you a simplified equation. This is equal to n equal to 0 to 3 x of n e raised to minus j pi n k by 2 pi n k by 2. That is what I get here. Now my thing is, I should go for a simplified equation. Let it have the k value. First I will expand all the n's. So I will use all the n's here. So I will have n equal to 0, x of 0 e raised to 0 plus x of 1 e raised to minus j pi k. No n, n has been inserted. Then x of 2 e raised to minus j 2 pi k by 2 plus x of 3 e raised to minus j 3 pi k by 2. And the good thing is, this is 0. This is also 0 because it becomes easier for our solution, is it not? So it becomes so easy, and this is a very easy because already it is a 1. 1 into 1 will be 1. And what is x of 1? It is given as again 1. 1 into e raised to minus j pi k by 2. So simple so far. Is it not? So what should I do now? I will find out I will use this formula. If you have forgotten, just say plus j, sine theta. If it is minus, plus or minus, plus or minus. Right? So let us have 1 plus, so e raised to minus j theta. Here theta value is minus pi k by 2. So what should I have here? Cos pi k by 2. Right? And then what should I have? Because it is minus sine pi k by 2. This is my general equation of the DFT. Right? Now my work is not still done. What I have to do? Anybody? Use k from 0 to 3, is it not? Now for each values of k, I have to find, we call this equation number 1. it is for my understanding. Okay, it is for my understanding. Now, keeping this equation intact, we will move on the further part. Okay, let us see. What do I have here? I will find out x of 1. Sorry, first the value is 0, is it not? So 1 plus cos, it is already real and imaginary separated. So no worries. Sin pi k by 2. Even I am solving with you, is it not? So just be completely slow it is. So you just follow with my steps. Now, because it is 0, I didn't insert a 0 here. I should have done this here itself. Now just see, it is 1 plus cos of 0 is always 1 and sine of 0 is always 0. So this becomes a 2. So I have x of 0 as a 2 identified. X of 1, let me see. What is x of 1? It is going to be 1 plus cos pi by 2 minus j. Minus j minus j sine minus j sine pi by 2 because k is 1. Now what should I do? I will just check out sine pi by 2 is always 1, cos pi by 2 is 0. So this becomes 1 plus 0 minus j into 1. That means this is giving me 1 minus j. So how do I calculate the polar? What is the polar value now? Anybody will tell me? The polar value for this? Yes.
Angle minus 45.
Yes, yes, very good. So it is very easy. It is 1 and angle is minus 45 degrees. But I will take it as this. That will also help me. Then what should I do? I should go for the next part. This is x of 1. Then x of 2, be fast because it is today, we are allotted with only half an hour. Let us move fast. So what is exactly the value of 2 now? This thing now, the equation roll number, the Roman 1, we have that Roman 1 equation. I'll keep this sliding here. It is nothing but x of 2 is, what is that? 1 plus cos pi 2 by 2, is it not? Minus j sine pi 2 by 2, right? So I have to cancel this, and I know sine of pi is always 0, so this becomes 0, and this cos pi is always 1 or minus 1, minus. So this is going to be 0. So x of 2 is very, very clear, it's going to be 0. Right? X of 3 we are talking about. So what is x of 3 now? Again, select that equation number 1, which will help me to obtain my, what is that? Once we are putting this, 1 plus cos pi 3 by 2, or 3 pi by 2 you can say, minus j sine k is 3, so 3 pi by 2. Now who will tell me the answer? Now this is going to be 0, is it not? Multiples of pi by 2s for the cos, it's not, so it's going to be 0. And sine of 3 pi by 2 is, sine of 270 is minus 1. So minus 1 into minus j, this becomes 1 plus j, right? Am I getting that? Yes. So am I having all the values now? So I will list out here. What is my x of k? I will remove this page. I had x of 0 as 2, x of 1 as 1 minus j. I will keep it as it is, then it was 0 and then it was 1 plus t. Now I have my raw material to find out. So in the step 2, what do I do? Anybody? Step 2, what should be my step 2? Find IDFT. Is it not? There is no difference between calculation of DFT and IDFT except for polarities. Except for polarities. So what is that in polarity and one term in division? So I will write. Now just pay attention. What should I do is, I will write my equation of IDFT. Small n, xn. That is why I am always preferring to ask you write a capital for DFT and a small letter for IDFT. IDFT means the original signal I will get back. So that is what is. So 1 by n summation. Now my limits will be from k is equal to 0 to n minus 1. I have x of k here and I will use a plus sign. Don't go for a minus sign. Keep these things in mind. So this will help you. 1 by 4, n is 4, summation k is equal to 0 to 3, x of k, e raised to, now it is plus, you have a habit of writing a minus, at least I have the habit, so just, I'm very much careful about this, so after inserting this 4, I have that same thing except for the sign, right? Now, what is my duty? Same way, expand this, is it not? Here we obtained in the Roman 1 equation, what was that? Here we obtained a general equation in terms of k, is it not? Now I will obtain a general equation in terms of n, is it not? Because I have all the k's here, right? So just see, this is 1 by 4. What will I have? First value is capital X of 0, e raised to 0. Plus capital X 1 e raised to plus 1. So my n value is, our k value is 1. So I will have j pi n by 2, right? J pi n by 2. Then I have the second value. It is e raised to j, what should I write? 2 pi n by 2. So 2 getting cancelled. You simply write e raised to j pi n plus x of 3 e raised to, again j, 3 pi n by 2, right? Now I have to check, what is this? I need x0, I need x1, I need x of 2, I need x of 3. I have here x of 0, I have x of 1, I have x of 2, I have x of 3. Simply, I will insert all these values in my equation. So I have 1 by 4. X of 0 is how much? It's 2 into 1. Right? 2 into 1 plus. What is X of 1? 1 minus j. Okay? E raised to minus j pi. But don't get confused or don't get disturbed by what we are writing. E raised to minus j pi n by 2. What should I write? It will be, obviously, it becomes easy for me, na? What should I write? Cos pi n by 2 plus j sine pi n by 2. Don't get disturbed. It's very easy. We can do all these things. There is no harm in this. And x of 2 is 0, is it not? X of 2 is 0. So nice. X of 3, again 1 plus j. And I have cos of 3 pi n by 2 plus j sine 3 pi n by 2. Am I right here? This is a common bracket. Is this term? And I have to close this bracket. Now, because I have two things in product. So, in this case, this should also be in polar. This also should be in polar. So, it becomes easier. Like, as you go on doing the solutions, it will be easier. Okay. So, I have to make it further simplified, is it not? IDFT, if you do it in this manner, now I'll simplify this. 1 by 4. Okay, now 2 plus. Already we had seen magnitude was 1 and angle was 45 degrees, is it not? Okay, and I have to go with cos pi n by 2. Now here I cannot do any, immediate separation, because it becomes unnecessarily tedious. So what I will do is, I will keep them as it is, and then when I am putting the values of n, I will see to that. Okay, it's very easy. Now, put n's. That means n equal to 0 to v. I have, this was nothing but x of n. See, this is x of n. Now, this is Roman 2, you can say. Now, I'll just keep this page with me. So far, so good. Right? Now, x of 0. X of 0, 1 by 4. 2 plus 1, angle is 45. I will check now. Cos 0 plus 0. Is it not? So there is no harm in this. Plus, probably I may not even require to convert this. Sometimes if there is 0, if there is only 1, I don't go for this. Is it not? Plus 1 angle 45. What is this? Cos 3 pi. If n is 0, it is going to be 1. Then this is going to be 0. So just see, because it was easy, it was minus here, is it not? I suppose it was minus here. Am I right? Yes, the first value was a minus. Just be correcting everything. Now, 1 by 4. I don't think I will require this. Just go for your original one. That is 1 minus j into 1 plus 1 plus j into 1. So just see, you have this value. These is getting cancelled. You have 1 by 4. 2 plus 1 plus 1. What is this? 4 by 4. Am I getting a 1? X of 0. Is it 1? Is it matching with my first example value? Just check. Is it matching? Yes. My first value is coming as 1. This is for matching purpose, is it not? I will want to check whether I am getting a 1. The first value is 1. Let us move on with the second value. X of 1 will be, this was x of 1. 2 plus. I will keep this as it is. It becomes easier. Let me see. 1 minus 45. I thought I will get some answers here. Now cos pi by 2 plus j sine pi by 2. See, I'm getting here 1. Then I have 1 angle 45 degrees cos 3 pi by 2 plus j sine 3 pi by 2. Now just see how beautiful the exam, the equation is looking. It's so easy. Now this becomes cos pi by 2 is going to be 0. Cos 3 pi by 2 also is 0. This will be coming 1. This will be coming minus 1. Is it not? So let me see. 2 plus, it will be better if I write the same thing. 1 minus j, is it not? That becomes very easy, it seems. 0 plus j. Okay. Plus, I can say 1 plus j into 0 minus j. 0 minus j. So what will I do now? I will simply go for the multiplication here. Just see, j into 1 is j square, that is minus 1 into minus 1 plus 1. Plus 1. Likewise, I will get for this also. Minus j into 1 is minus j. J square is minus 1. Minus 1 into minus 1 will be plus 1. So just see, this getting cancelled. You are getting what? 1 by 4 into 4. This is again a 1. The x of 1 also is getting true. X of 1 also is true. Right? Let me check if I am getting x of 2 as well. What is x of 2? Let us have 2 plus 1 minus 45. It's okay. You just follow one of the things. Cos, what should I write here? pi n by 2 means my value of this is cos pi 2 by 2 plus j sin 2 pi by 2 close. Next is 1 angle 45 degrees cos 3 pi 2 by 2 c plus j sin 3 pi by 2 into 2, right? This will be 0. See, sin pi is going to be 0. Sin 3 pi also is going to be 0. So this is going to be c cos of 2 pi plus pi. What is that? 1 cycle plus 180. That means this will be minus 1, is it not? And this will be again a minus 1. So let me check once again. Are you all there in the meeting? I didn't see the page, if I'm there or not. Okay, I'm there in the meeting. So now what should I do? See, look, something important is happening here. So just see, who will give me the answer? X of 2, kahi nahi hai, fakta aplela, simplify kara jai se, 2 plus. Now let me see, this is going to be 0. So this is 1 angle minus 45, or we can say minus 1. See, I should have taken Cartesian also. That would have been easier for me. Into what? A minus 1. Now just check here. 1 by 4. Probably, this is giving you 1 minus j into minus 1. Plus, what was that? One plus j into minus one, right? That was what, na? So this whole thing gets cancelled, or is it not? Do you get the zero here? Just check. Okay, we will check once again. Two minus one plus j minus one minus j. Just see, minus minus one, these get cancelled. Plus j also getting cancelled. You get a zero. See, we have proved it. X2 also is getting a match. X2 also is getting a match. Next, how nice we are coming through. Now we are left with x of 3. Coming to the original equation, where is that? Here it is. The original equation. Okay, here it is. What should I write now? 1 by 4, 2 plus. We can keep it as it is minus j because we are simply going for cos of 3 pi by 2 plus j sine 3 pi by 2. Right? Then 1 plus j. I'm writing for this. 1 plus j. Instead of 1 angle 45, I'm writing 1 plus j cos 3 pi by 2 into 3 plus j sine 3 pi by 2 into 3. Am I writing this? Yes, correct. So this is the whole bracket is closed. So let me see now. This is becoming, let me see who is going to be 0. 3 pi by 2 will be 0. Yeah. Is it going to be 0? Yeah, let me see. This is going to be 0. Then who else is going to be 0? The sine 3 pi by 2, this is going to be 0? No. Sin 3 pi by 2 will be there. Now 6. This also will be going to be 0. 9 pi by 2 is always 0, is it not? Yeah. So 2 plus, I'll keep this 1 minus j. And sine of 3 pi by 2 is minus j. Minus 1. Minus 1 into this will be minus j. Plus 1 plus j, this is 0. I have sine of 9 pi by 2. What should I have for sine of 9 pi by 2? Whether it is positive or negative? You can check it, but there is a thumb rule. 9 pi by 2, you can say. Can I write this 4 pi plus pi by 2? See, 2 pi plus j, 2 pi one cycle, another 2 pi second cycle. Second cycle plus this means sine, which is nothing but 9 pi by 2 will be equal to sine pi by 2. Getting done after two cycles, you will get sine pi by 2. It is so easy. So it's going to be 1. So this is going to be 1 and a G, because there is a J here. Now you just see, again you will try to go for the simplification. 2 minus J, minus minus will be plus, and J square will be a minus. Is it not? J square will be minus. So the whole term will be minus. Then you have plus J, then you have a minus. See now, plus J, this is getting minus, this is getting cancelled. 2 minus 1 minus 1, that means it is a 0. So x of 3 also is 0. So what I am getting is x of n, first two values 1, 1 and 0. So you get a IDFT as this. Hence the solution